Well, good luck to everybody.
Is that you, Ron?
Careful on that turn one.
Anyone put liters in their car? I'm curious to know how much you're putting in.
I'm going 25 liters, mate. That should do.
Yeah, I got 30.
Oh my god.
Don't swerve, mate, on the formation.
Oh my god. He just completely wiped them out, he T-boned them. Now you feel like a tear.
He was swerving everywhere, I tried to miss him.
Was he blinking?
No, I don't think he was. He just lost it on a pace lap.
Nice.
I know it's a shit track and all, but... Where's the other guy that got taken out? Is he still here?
I believe he fell to the back of the field.
Right.
Mate, don't swerve and try and wipe me out. You don't warm your tires up, there's nothing in the formation lap. The cars have got tire warmers on them for a reason.
Well, anyway, good luck everyone, and be safe as possible.
Pace car's off, Bobby, ready. Green flag.
Thank you.
got one. It's blinking really bad. About mid-field.
That's why you got hit off to be aggressive.
Man, the Audi is fucking awesome.
This track favors the Audi. At least we see that it does.
I dropped it from the boat. Now.
I think it's a pretty idea. It's lost on the vehicle.
Sorry, I couldn't hear you.
He's in the middle of the track, man. Going slow. Drive through it. Thank you.
What'd you say about the Audi and the Mercedes, John?
I actually prefer the Audi around this track. But my team is very light.
My name's John Mercedes as well, I'm from Revolution, Australia. We're in the Pro Institute. The draft is pretty big around here. Thank you for being clean when I passed you.
No problem.
My trousers are now soiled.
How much do you put in?
I need to live my money.
Sorry, what was that?
Be pinned in about 5.
left.
Take the left stop. I'll try to stay in right. Can you go left? Left?
You.
Left, left.
have the opportunity to go to the right, Sven.
Might not make it. Oh god, I've got 3.9 laps left and I'm on the second straight.
Same here, mate, I'm in the lead. And, I don't have enough fuel, I think. I'm on max fuel station, but it's left to me.
Well, hopefully you don't cross the line and make an extra lap. It's like, oh damn, I don't know. I just like white flag, next one. Two point three laps and it's just coming under the caterpillar line. It just have enough.
I'm now on the next bridge. But I don't think I'm gonna make it.
I'm gonna run here a bit more time.
Thank you.
set it twice like this time. No, I will have to pit on white flag. Or I'd land for a white flag.
White flag, thank you, Lord.
Just about make it, but I might be fluttering.
I got 0.6 on the left side.
I've got 0.5.
I just hope I just make it up the ability of a bump that I can still finish. Go.
Got 0.3 and it's just coming up to the last corner.
And seriously, I'm just gonna stop like 2 meters in front of the finish, I think. Watch out, slow car on the straightaway right side.
Wait, what left? Oh my goodness.
Oh no, I'm not gonna make it.
Oh, this is horrible. Wait, give me like 2 minutes, okay?
Give me a push, please, someone.
I'm
gonna
say give me 2 minutes to come round, but I've only got 4 more myself. And now I'm kind of...
Good job,
I'll give you a
good job. Ran hard today. Good job, guys. Good job in the pits.
In the clutch, ocean. No.
Not going anywhere.
Apparently that doesn't work.
Too bad. Well, this is where I totally ran out at speed as well. The uphill on the straightaway killed it. Otherwise I still could have gotten 6th, I think. But good race, guys.
Yeah, good race, guys. if anyone wants to know how much I just used, it was 8.2 in the map. think I used about, how many gallons? 21? And that sucks, my car was like running out on the like back straight and I still managed to like get all the way down and round the next corner. Dude, I just short shifted all the time.